earth, and the windows of heaven were opened, and the rain was upon the earth for 40 days and 40 nights.
Nel sesto anno di Pia di Noi, degli dosi luna, riveri di 7 giorni e luna, riveri di aiutare fuente nati il gran abismo a diventare, e il ventano di cielo a aprire, e agua sera che arriva a terra 40 giorni e 40 notti.
When heaven was opened for the first time,
ora c'era il promemia,
there was overflow,
dati con abundanza, ma sciopi.
The earth couldn't even contain the water. Because if you look at original Hebrew, what is written in Genesis 7, verse 11 to 12, is exactly what is written in Malachi 3, from 10 to 12.
No difference.
Which means, if God open unto you a mini windows of heaven,
overflow. Abundancia.
Overflow.
Abundancia.
Nothing can hold it
back.
It is a promise God has given to his people, because in Joel chapter 2, wherever I stop today, I will complete this on Tuesday, because I want us to get away from the lies of the devil. Christians are
caged
with what is not blessed, and they call it blessing.
Then
we limit God
for
taking us away, because he has given us just open doors, favor to see what how we live, how we react, and then we say to them, I am blessed.
Vita benedizionata, vita benedizionata, vita benedizionata.
I call it faith blessing.
Benedizione falso.
Nobody knows how strong
that lucha, tu lucha,
power
cumpli.
All those costs.
Tu recosto na.
God has done a sorrow.
Dio sta dai di tristezza.
Sei
su benedizione.
Ora
Dio benedizione la tua vita per dare paz.
That doesn't mean he has not done that before.
No hace promesa.
He has done
it.
And he is still doing it.
Así, tu
on earth. Probably who understands what blessing is. Joel chapter 2.
Joel 2.
Hallelujah. God will challenge me and make this season.
Dios a mí a poder
to break out from that
place.
But
well,
that is what he told me.
Pues
he
la
said, I want to make this house. And it is
un ejemplo.
Amen.
So you can teach my people the truth.
Ahora pues sigue mi pueblo, ¿verdad?
Want to make them understand.
Yes, no way, Ham.
Joel.
Joel.
God of control.
So I'm going to Joel.
Chapter 2.
Dos.
Joel 2, from
Joel
23 to 24. Be glad then, you children of Zion, and rejoice in the Lord your God, who has given you in former rain moderately, and he will cause to come down for you the rain, the former rain and the latter rain in the first moon, and the floor shall be full of wheat, and the vat shall overflow with wine and oil.
Así, regocijad, oíd de Sion, y sea contento del Señor vuestro Dios, os será una voz en promedio vida para justicia, y la vat agua será para vos, tanto agua será de herbs como el sol de primavera, manera antes de la promedio luna. Y el precio de la parte me enche, lo tengo en nivel enche, y el parino lo vaya over de mí en nuevo y seta.
When God gives you rain,
ahora yo estaba vacero,
the end result is what?
El resultado final da?
Overflow.
Abundancia.
What is this rain?
Y agua cerita.
Rain is anointed.
Agua cerita un show.
Because you remember,
pues doctor,
when heaven was opened,
ahora
in the book of Acts chapter 2,
de book de Hechos 2,
Pedro referred back to this place.
A referir a ver de book de Joel.
So this was the promise.
Esta que te promesa.
You know why? The early church,
iglesia de promesa,
they lay on the heavenly windows open.
Aviva, bautish, ventana, abridish.
Bring it to us.
Let's go get it.
The Bible says, all of them,
none
of them in the church,
niunti na de iglesia,
had want,
tati necesidad.
Nobody in the church,
niunti na de iglesia.
Everybody in the church,
tutte le iglesie,
their needs,
na necesidad na,
their needs,
na ta complico tu.
Conta possível.
É solamente possível. Ora vou viva. Vou de ventana na abrir de gelo.
God opened that window.
Deus está abrindo
a ventana.
Ele deu-lhe
power. That is what the Bible says.
You see,
in Malachi, we have taught Malachi to rumble into people.
Quando se Malachi 3 rompes.
When a person is a tight
tie,
what happens? God blesses the Killing the anointing of God. makes us to stop obeying the word
of God,
that we can remain
in
that place of poverty.
Lugar de pobreza,
I don't care what anybody does with the
word.
Life or death, you
want
to meet God. You
want
to give account of whatever you
do, of what God has provided.
I mean, the time Brother Benny he was passing through his marriage problem.
El tiempo que Brother Benny estaba pasando su problema matrimonial.
Don't sleep to that ministry.
No, de ministerio ahí.
I said I'm gonna sow. You know what I call this
book?
You observe the wind.
Nada observa viento.
You should be able to look at the word of God.
Comece a qué palabra
de Dios. And stick to the word of God.
Pega con este
palabra. What God says.
Dios pisa.
God is able to make all grace abound to
Dios us. Dios capaz de tu gracia abundar para cumplir.
He's able to give me the anointing to become wealthy. If I follow His principles, I am the one that determines.
Doria semia comida sempre. E não deve ser
complete.
E quem? Deus da estima.
E cheerful.
O sopo da duna com alegria e gozo.
Eu acho que tem que ter uma boa vitória em
Nigeria. Mas eu que passa com a Nigeria.
Let me tell you something. God is able to move beyond your comprehension. If you understand.
Si vos comprende.
Whatever I ask you to give,
lo que sea,
give it out.
Dune.
Don't look at what people are thinking.
No,
what
people hate that pensa.
You are there for the one to bring the
harvest.
God,
Dios,
will bring the harvest
cosecha,
in you yourself. Who is that giver?
Is following
His presence.
Su principio.
Give with that complaint.
Dona si queja.
Give with a cheerful
heart. Corazón gozoso.
Throwing that
sabiendo como dona la gente.
You are giving it to
God.
Where is God? I believe there is God.
Me da quiere con Dios.
That's why I
can't.
If not,
si no,
I am drinking beer.
Estoy bebiendo cerveza en bar.
That's what it means.
Es que me
da miedo.
Be that
coming to God.
Dios está.
Y el de
su color es compensa. Está.
Una
mujer diligente.
Mira
gente.
If you are going to face your own problem, allow the house of God to be
problem
with God. God is not going to listen to you. But if you are taking care of the house of God, with what coming to happen to the house of God, and you have problems, then for the house of God is unable to meet your need, God is able to look at your faithfulness and open the door for you.
God
is
able to meet your need. That's
how God works. Examples of men in the Bible.
Ejemplo de obra de Bible.
That we are anointed for what?
Agora com que para que?
What did they do?
Que conhece?
The Bible said they will come to me.
De pouco de quando?
12:24.
Dias 12:24.
Before a seed.
Promego semia.
Can produce.
Produzi.
The first thing that happens.
Promego sudasi.
That seed.
Esse minha rei vai ser prometido hoje.
When that seed remains.
Esse minha rei que dá ouro.
It remains by itself.
Esse que dá imens.
But that seed what is sown.
Esse minha rei vai ser ouro sembrado.
And that is what is for land.
Esse aqui na tecia.
In Genesis 22.
Genesis 22.
Dois de três.
Deus aguarda Abraão. Isso Abraão.
That son.
E o homem.
You lost so much.
Você me assina tanto.
Bring him out.
Esse aqui é.
Tres
sacrificios.
You know, I, when I was in this place,
cuando yo
este
lugar,
the Lord said to me, so many times,
digo,
I test my people, for them to enter into blessing, but they fail. They don't trust me. Only sorry,
Abraham.
What can I decide in my mind? God will not tell me to do what will harm me.
Dios nunca lo pedirá mi hijas algo lo hace mi daño.
Whatever I test
lo que sé es mis amigas.
It to be a blessing.
En
mi mente
me lo harán algo lo hace mi daño.
God is too holy.
Dios está mucho santo para hacer algo lo
hace. I may not understand it.
Porque lo que no comprende. Pero
He knows it
ever.
And I'm gonna trust Him.
Debe confiar en Él.
When Abraham moved, if you read from verse
16,
that to 18, that was the place Abraham received the anointing of the word, not just for the word, but for his generation. God said, because you have gone this way, in blessing.
Ten bendición, lo mi bendicionado. Voy una,
lo
protegeré, porta nadie en enemigo.
God is my jar.
Dios está mi jar.
This is a place Abraham said.
Es aquí que lugar Abraham dice.
Can we know what Abraham means?
Nos podrás lo que Abraham hace.
Because before God becomes your jar.
Porque Dios quiere vos jar.
You must prove yourself.
Es de prueba vos mes.
I ask myself.
¿Va contra mi mes?
Didn't Abraham see the ram?
Abraham no mira el lamchi.
Why didn't he see?
¿Y cómo no mire?
But that's what we say. But
say no sabisa.
I want to see the family.
Mi que mira promigo mi que.
But this man is.
El hombre que mira.
God didn't allow him to see.
Dios ha permitido mirar lamchi tampoco.
See with Abraham.
A guapo si Abraham.
Will trust.
Lo confía en.
And when Abraham trusted.
Abraham confía en.
Exactly.
El avise.
Now.
Ahora.
Prove what is in your heart.
Prove va pasar todo el tiempo por eso.
Para
cualificar.
To carry my wealth.
Para cargar mi riqueza.
I can trust you.
Because I see.
You cannot withhold.
No puedo guardar nada más.
From me.
Nada más lo guarda por ti.
If you can give Isaac.
Si puedo dar Isaac.
You can give anyone.
Puedo dar cualquier otro cos.
That's what God does at times.
Si Dios hace mi
What do you love so much?
Lo que puedo hacer más nada tanto.
We say give it out.
Te pisa. Dune.
Amen. He has tested me.
He
has tested me. He has tested
me. He has tested me. He has tested me.
He has tested
me. He has tested me.
He has tested me. He has tested
me. He has tested me. He has tested me.
He has tested me. He has tested me.
He has tested me.
He has tested
me. He has tested me.
He has tested me.
He has tested
me. He has tested me.
He has tested me. He has
tested me. He has
tested me. He
You know what you're going to ask?
¿Vas a responder?
You do what?
Vas a quito.
He said move.
Move.
That was okay to Abraham.
¿Qué será visa Abraham?
Why do you have to test our heart?
¿Qué tal si sepa test nuestro corazón?
We have a choice.
Con nuestra confía en él.
Because every one of them.
Pues cada uno de ellos.
Is in David.
Pues mira David.
That's not a third person.
¿Qué cosa no es
más fuerte? En 1 Samuel 29.
Yo prometo que no
digan a mí. David said, I will not give God.
Lo
what will not
Dios,
cost me
lo,
anything?
No costa a mí nada.
I say this to leaders and pastors.
When it comes to
offering,
you see
most pastors.
Un pastor na.
For you.
Nada tobra
a mí.
Ah, mira el pastor.
Go to conferences as a pastor.
Hay conferencias para un pastor.
Mira tu offering.
Nada de ofrenda.
When it comes to offering, that's
the rest of the life.
Why?
Amen,
pastor.
Iglesia.
But David
gave
out
a duna
more than the people.
Mas com em general.
No wonder God trusted.
Eu estou trabalhando Deus com
when you take care of the house of God.
Ora,
God
cuida da casa de Deus, o que
Deus está
favor
upon. He knew what he was saying. Said for the time of favor, Zion has come.
Why?
Because his servants have interest in his door.
They
have interest in his church.
Nobody
will put his wealth in the house of God. And God will not bless
Dios lo no,
if you do that with all your heart, I'm telling you, I've done that with my wife.
Mas
and
we have been the best.
Today, it might not come the time we want it. But not one thing.
Pero está un cos.
He is faithful. He is faithful. I have learned from
the
man of God.
This is
the reason.
When
in the first king,
Solomon
carried the anointing of wealth. He learned that from his father. Come to Israel.
Dios aquí se Israel.
Friend 2.
13, 2.
To come.
What is that? Una noche.
Solomon said.
Salomon
avisa. I have seen my father.
Ma
trust is God.
Compie Dios.
I have seen my father.
Ma
they said they calculated.
Na calculado
in 2 Samuel.
De 2 Samuel.
Chapter 24.
24.
Read from verse 21 to 25. David was the first person.
David the primera persona.
That gave offering for the temple.
Caduna ofrenda per templo.
They said in our modern time,
de nos tiempo moderno,
the word of David's offering,
el valor de el ofrenda de David,
is equal to $100 million.
Está igual a 100 millones de dólares.
And when he finished,
la termina,
the leaders followed
him.
That was why that man carried the anointing well. And when Solomon saw that, Solomon said, I'm going to follow my father's
example.
God asked me to bring
you.
But I'm going to bring you 1,000. And when Solomon did that, what happened? God visited
him.
He was sleeping. He didn't do that to attract
him.
But God said, I trust that man.
Solomon,
what do you want me to do for you?
Thank
God, I'm an
ass.
What do you want me to do?
And
Solomon did beyond
what God said.
Because when you do that,
so what was he saying?
No one can do
it.
God,
you
know that money is another God.
Dios ha usado a otro Dios.
We have one God.
Nos tiene un Dios.
Jehovah.
Jehovah.
Another God.
Y otro Dios.
Money.
Sen.
More than 90% of the people in the world, they trust that man as
well.
Most of the time, I want to show who do you trust? Money or me?
Set of army.
The moment you
qualify,
does not waste time.
And the
I tell you, if you see me in the next 2 years, you will know me.
Na boa coração.
Bota
aqui lá para confiar.